Tokyo. This is the Yakusuni Shrine. That's quite an important tree. And over there is the Yushukan Museum, which I don't think we can film it out of respect. It's a memorial for the war dead. But we'll go and have a look at what we can. So although I can't read the Japanese, this is quite clearly a naval memorial. The map of the Pacific. Cannon there. The other side, a large cannon and a pilot. Yakusuni now, Yushukan. And what have we got here, Arch?
We've got a C-56, I'm pretty sure.
It's an old steam engine, is it? It was used on the Burma Railway in the Second World War. Otherwise known as the Railway of Death. People who worked to death building this railway. But here's an engine from it. What's this? 150mm heavy gun. Ooh, nice damage on the breech there. Similar there. Possibly the most beautiful thing is this. Oh, a carrier-based fighter, Mitsubishi. Mitsubishi Zero. Absolutely lovely. So I think it's just this entrance hall where we can film, in which case this will be the end of the video. Thank you for watching. I'd love to be able to film inside. It is beautiful, it's amazing. So it's, as I say, it's all out of respect for the war dead. There's a lovely gift shop as well. There's a 150mm howitzer. Again, damage at the front there. Both of these were used in the defense of Okinawa. Yeah. No filming from here. Thankfully they are letting us take photos or films. Second World War. All rusted. As you see, all the captions are in Japanese, but you can see what they are. I'm going to have to look up what this is later, because all the captions are Japanese. I have no idea. Again, look at that one. It's horrific. What is going to tell us? Oh, that's Navy dive. Well, that's the state it was captured in when Yap was founded. It was stored a fair bit. So this diorama shows a kamikaze attack. See underneath the bombers, they've got the kamikaze, small one. I hesitate to call them planes, more like gliders, but yeah. One of those. That is, of course, a replica of a kamikaze glider. This torpedo here, again, is a suicide weapon. This is a wonderful model. It's obviously a carrier. Here we go, the way out. Well, there we go. I was amazed that we were allowed to film inside the Great Hall there, so that was a lot more than I thought we'd be able to do. Hope you enjoyed it. In the exhibition there, with the kamikaze section, they did say that the kamikaze pilots would meet at the second cherry tree on the right as you come into the shrine. So this is the entrance to the shrine. This is our right hand side. There's the first tree.
And the second one's been chopped down.
And this is the second one. Which, as Archie says, has been chopped down.